All right, hey, listen, before we go on to the next song, I got a really important piece of business I got to take care of. Now, there's this guy that works for us. He sells the T-shirts. His name is David Dickowitz. Now, some of you might know David, and you, if you know him, you realize that David is a lonely guy. He hasn't been pooched in 3 days. His nectar has built up, so to speak, and he asked me if I could help him get a girl tonight. Now, normally I don't do this because, I mean, of course, being a pimp is my hobby, but in Dickowitz's case, this is taking it above and beyond the call of duty, as they say in the trade. So here's the plan. Somewhere out there, I know, somewhere in this building, there is a girl or a female type object who desires the companionship of a nice Jewish boy who sells T-shirts. Now, I'm gonna make you a 2-for-1 offer. Here's the deal. If you're a girl and you wanna submit to Dickowitz's advances, if you'll go for Dickowitz, and you got a friend or a sister that would like to spend some time with Al Malkin, who is another dangerously lonely guy. Had a little problem here the other night. I understand. Now, I don't like to be spreading gossip around, but this is New York. Al is a very lonely person, and he came here to the show the other night with his girlfriend. He introduced me to her in the back. She was a very nice person. They went and they sat in the audience to see the show. She says, "Excuse me for a minute, I'm gonna go get a drink." She disappeared, didn't come back until 5 o'clock in the morning, told him she was drunk, said, "Al, I hate you," in an exorcist voice, and told him to move out. Now, we got these two very nice people who need it. Now, as a matter of fact, if we can get a spotlight down here, just so you see what the merchandise is like, this is David Dickowitz right here. Now, obviously, he is nice, he is Jewish, and he is a boy, right? So, you see what you're in for. If you want to do it with David, just come down and introduce yourself. There, all right, see? What did I tell you? Congratulations. What's your name?
Karen.
Karen? I now pronounce you David and Karen. Off that way. Now that's what I like about New York. You get results. Now where's Malkin? If we can do the same thing for Malkin, we'll really be doing it. Where is he? Maybe we'll find him later. Okay, what, where? Al, come here. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my friend Al Malkin. He's also a very nice person. Would you like to give a sales pitch yourself?
Well, I'll tell you, I don't know if there's anybody really cute, you know. And I stay away from, you know, young girls. Anybody about 18 or close, you know. Blonde hair.
He wants a virgin with nice breath.
Yeah, a virgin would be nice, but...
Right there, you.
No mustache.
A volunteer right there? Where? No, no, oh, she's going, no, don't touch me, no, get away, no. Well, listen. Right here.
Okay.
What's your name?
Lisa.
Lisa, this is Al. It's happening to you.
She has no idea what's going to be happening to her.
Well, who does anymore? It's the 20th century.
Lisa, this girl loves you. Chris, tell her to come over here.
Tell her to come over here? Come here. What's your name?
Chris.
We'll let the audience see you. Come on. Now, isn't this better than computer dating? Why don't you guys go over there and get acquainted? Okay, on with the show.